Okay, testing. Okay, now welcome to the final parts. Okay, very final parts of our chapter 12. Okay, you see, we take a detour, right? How can we take a detour? Because I think the textbook this time actually it is quite well written. Okay, now let's go to page 64 of your textbook, which will correspond to page 3 of your notes. Okay, now this time we look at what are the sources of monopoly power? 點解好地地 we are monopoly? Yeah, okay. Now there are several reasons. Okay. Now the first two are the most obvious one. Okay. Now, the first one we call government franchise. Okay, which basically is allowed or licensed by government, 由政府俾 license 容許佢嘅, okay? Franchise is an exclusive right, okay? For example, KMB, Star Ferry, etc., right? Of course, they need to comply with many regulations set by the government. 當然啦,係嘛?俾得你去做, of course, there are a lot of regulations, okay? Maximum price, etc., right? 係嘛? So, government allow, 好啦,第二個啦,第二個仲正。今次唔係 government allow, 係 government ownership, which means government department basically. Okay, to give you one example, water supply department. Okay, how come water supply is a monopoly? Because of government ownership. Okay, postal service. Okay, 郵局啦，係咪？又係政府嘅，係咪？ Maybe for national security reasons, 係咪啊？ Or let's say Hong Kong police force. How come it is a monopoly? Because by government ownership. Okay, 好嘛? Now these two, please boys, do not mix up. Okay, 唔該你睇清楚邊個啊。 You can only write this when it comes to government department or related ones, okay? Government franchise are things that are not government department. 亂世會扣分㗎, okay? 2024, I don't remember which, I think is the question just now. 我哋應間再睇翻嗰條啊。 The question just now about telecom, okay? Someone write government ownership is wrong, 梗唔啱啦。 Okay, it's not a government ownership. Okay, it's only a government franchise. Okay, or a government license. Okay, 得唔得？嗱，唔好亂嚟啊，唔好亂寫啊，好嘛？好，第三個最難啦。Okay, most important one, the highest one, is number three. Here, you see they, okay, you see they put up two things together: high setup costs and natural monopoly. Okay, 好啦，慢慢嚟啦。 Okay, now some industry they have a very high setup cost. Okay, crude oil extraction 或者啦，我哋寫多個啊，好嘛？其實 railway 咯，係咪？Railway and power. Okay, a railway, electricity supply, etc. Right, all those. Right, there is a very high setup cost. You need the rail, you need the cables, etc. Right. The high fixed or setup cost, okay? For any given amount of the output, more firms lead to less output per firm, 係嘛? 如果多啲 firm 嘅話, 係嘛? Then their share will decrease. Then the average cost will be higher. 即係咩意思其實？其實要講嘅咩？ Basically, very similar to these economies of scale. Exactly, 係啊, but very similar to, so everyone would face these economies of scale if too many people enter, 好吗? Thus, if two or more firms stays in the industry, they may all find the business unprofitable. 攬炒咯,呢個叫攬炒咯,係咪啊? What do we call this situation? What do we call this situation? This situation when the firm that can produce with the lowest cost may eventually drive all other firms out of the industry and become a monopolist in the market. This is what we call natural monopoly. 这什么意思啊? You know that. You see, I've written here. It means that setup costs very high, fixed costs very high. If more people come into the market, then you start to find that your accounting, 嗱呢個唔一定係 economic cost 啊, the accounting cost becomes too high, 係咪開始錢啦，係嘛? Then the market not big enough to support all of them. If more enter, then they will die together. So eventually someone will leave the market, leaving only one of them here. 我哋啦，有名俾佢嘅，好堅抽嘅。Okay, it's called natural monopoly when a single firm can supply a good service to the whole market. 係咪佢自己個處理晒啦？At a cost lower than two or more firms can，係咪啊？OK，so they enjoy economies of scale over a large volume of output。OK，already enough to satisfy market demand。Now you see in Hong Kong airport for example。OK，好啦，整 airport 要啲咩啊？You need a runway 係咪？你要嗰條跑道啦，which is very costly。係嘛？Telecommunication, you need to set up all the 5G tower. Railway construction, we just talk about, right？係咪要搭要搭啲鐵路啊啲係咪啊？All examples of natural monopoly. Now that's why, do you remember in the questions they say when other firms are not permitted 呢度啊？We are not talking about not permitted，唔係唔俾佢入啊。係，they will just naturally quit，係人哋會自動走啊，冇錢賺啊。OK，好嘛？So this is what we call natural monopoly。OK，here the two power companies are also good example of natural monopoly。Now, although I would argue for these two companies, they are kind of also government franchise. 點解咁講啊？In fact, there are rules and regulations set on the two of them. 係咪佢兩個咧唔係求其中意收幾多錢就收幾多錢唔得㗎？They also face law requiring them to set their profit to certain level. OK，都唔係亂咁嚟㗎。好嘛，好啦，then here number four ownership of superior resources 最好嘅例子啦。Okay, we have Middle East 中東先諗起咩啊？哎呦啦，係咪？中東點解壟斷晒個油市場咧？Because all the oil in Middle East. Do we have oil in Hong Kong？最多都係粟米油嘅啫，香港冇呢啲石油啊，係咪啊？Crude oil, for example，係咪？You see, right? Crude oil. Okay, in Hong Kong, we also have water supply, 係咪？頭先講東江水啦，係咪啊？So this one very easy, okay？例如有一個名好型嘅，我哋呢個叫做咧，我哋叫 factor endowment，好型嘅名係咪啊？Factor endowment 係咪佢有幾多啊？本身有幾多嘢係咪？好啦，then here we have something called patent and copyright. Patent 專利，copyright 係叫咩？版權。係咪專利同版權係嘛？Patent is an exclusive right 係咪啊？又即係to an inventor 係咪啊？你唔准亂咁抄我啲嘢，總之要問準我先有得用係咪啊？That only the inventor can provide a copyright to protect original work 係咪啊？嗰啲artwork 啊嗰啲啊，so only the owner can use his or her own work OK 係嘛？So they become a monopoly 專利，especially patent OK when it comes to technology 做乜唔抄咗？隔離間公司嗰啲技術去做啊，even though we can do that, unfortunately because of our patent, okay? If you do that, you are against the law and you need to pay all the money back to the inventor。咁冇意思啦，我整完跟住俾翻錢你，冇意思啦，係咪啊？Finally, we have something we call cartel and integration。你見我圈低咗係咪啊？我話啦，原來現實世界啊，OK，they are largely banned，唔容許你咁做噶。好多時咧都唔會容許你條褲添，俾大家睇到晒添，係咪？OK，唔容許啊，OK，呢個 not allowed。咁 a cartel，我哋一個叫做a cartel 叫咩？一個叫聯盟啦、啊，你當係咪？A group of firms acting the same way to share。好啦，邊個啊？OPEC 咯，係咪？國際原油組織咯。係嘛嗰啲啊Middle East is a cartel which considerable they have considerable influence on the oil price of oil 嗰啲啊嗰啲有石油氣嗰啲國家 OK，all of them acting together form a cartel OK，form a cartel to control everything OK 嗱 in Hong Kong and in America OK，we have something called we have competition law 我哋有競爭法啊 OK，so most of the time cartel and big integrations are not allowed. Okay, imagine what will happen. Okay, now let's just imagine what will happen if parking shop and welcome They are merged together. Okay, 你想象下，如果百家人惠康加埋一齐会发生咩事？Okay，then they will control the market. Okay，become a monopolist. Okay，so we don't want to see that. Okay，so largely banned in a lot of economies. Okay，好嘛，好啦，最后啦。With all that said，now let's look at one more question，and then we go back to one final page. 好啦，头先嗰条去咗边啊？I think should be yes，should be here。头先讲啦，telecommunication，suggests one possible source of monopoly power in City A，OK，好嘛？嗱，you see here，right，系嘛？In City A，唔系，但系 City A，not Hong Kong，right？So City A，there are many possible reason，系嘛？So 啊，原来呢条都唔系咁难嘅啫，also C O Q 啊。OK，because it's CTA，if Hong Kong 如果喺香港嘅話咧，you can't say Hong Kong，you can't say government ownership，OK，but this is CTA，OK，CTA is a imaginary one，OK，好嘛，好啦，最後啦，now you cannot find this in your textbook，but I think it is still very important to look at，OK，the competition versus the lack of or let's just say competition versus Monopoly，OK，okay, 好啦，即系咩意思啊？其实 Monopoly，Why are we studying Monopoly？Because Monopoly actually there are disadvantages，of course，right？系咪 disadvantages？But at the same time，we cannot deny there are also advantages to Monopoly。OK，好嘛，Let's start with disadvantages, which are very simple. OK，好啦，成日都话啦，冇竞争发生咩事啊？When there is no competition, then we have less variety of goods，冇咁多选择啦。Usually, what will happen？好啦，冇竞争啦。Usually, the price would also be higher. And what happens to the quality？Usually。Quality will be lower，梗啦冇競爭啊嘛，No one fighting with me，How come I need to improve my quality？係咪唔使啦，是但啦，係咪啊？So these are the disadvantages. I think I've talked about that in our class, right? Now, but boys, I want you to also think about what are the advantages, okay? What are the advantages of having a monopoly, okay? 咁啊。點解要容許？嗱，we just mentioned right，we have a government franchise，we have government department right？Why do we allow them to have the sources of monopoly power？點解啊？原來啦，好緊要嘅一樣嘢啊。OK，now let's think about government department first。OK，let's think about government department first。Now just now we mentioned we have something we call natural monopoly, right? If we do not allow natural monopoly to exist, what will happen? Everyone will make a loss. 人人都入，结果人人都蚀钱。好啦，人人都蚀，咁结果咩事啊？Then no one to provide a service with high Setup costs。如果我唔容许嘅话，then no one。So the advantage is that if we allow them, especially in the case of a high setup cost situation, we allow monopoly, then we can still provide these services. Especially most of them are essential services like MTR, power, etc. OK，好嘛？好啦，第二样嘢咧，迟啲你会学噶啦，迟啲你会学噶啦。Just now we also mentioned if there is no one to provide the service later on in chapter 13, we say that if no one provides it, then obviously you cannot benefit. Then there will be something we call deadweight loss. In fact, if we allow monopoly versus the situation without monopoly, it may result in a more efficient allocation of resources. Now, this one, we will leave it to chapter 13. Okay. 好吗? Meaning, the deadweight loss would decrease. 好吗? 会少的 deadweight loss, 会少的一整存折。 好吗? So, boys, now these you cannot find in your textbook. But as you know, HKDSE is becoming more and more strange. 越来越奇怪啊, therefore, I think these are also important in your study. You also need to study this, okay? Now, with all that said, I think we are officially done with chapter 12, okay? 好吗? So, it's time for you to work on your holiday homework, the homework booklet, okay? 好吗? Now, if you have any questions, feel free to WhatsApp me, okay? 好吗? Then, work hard, and I will see you again, and not very soon, okay? 好吗? 遲少少少少。 好吧, I will see you again in our chapter 13 and 14 videos. Okay, 好吗? 好了, 再见了, bye bye.